The Rick Riordan Presents imprint was something that I kind of developed the idea for because I would often get asked by readers and teachers and parents, would I ever write about other mythologies? Would I do West African mythology or Chinese mythology or Aztec mythology? And all world mythology is amazing, and I love it all, but I'm not an expert at all of those myths, and I didn't grow up with them the way I grew up with Greek and Roman or Norse or even Egyptian. I knew those from the time that I was very, very young. So it felt wrong for me to say, you know, I'm just going to write about these mythologies and give them a Percy Jackson spin. Let's find great writers who are from these cultures, who grew up with these myths, the way I grew up with Greek and Roman mythology. Let them tell their versions of the stories. I don't tell them what to write. I don't tell them how to write it. But I just look for people that have a good sense of humor, a good sense of pace, a good understanding of the middle school sensibility and what will work for middle school readers. And I look for a book that I can honestly say, if you guys like my books, you're going to love this one too. It's kind of like Percy Jackson, but it's its own spin on African-American mythology or West African, or in the case of Arusha, Hindu mythology, written by authors that know that mythology from the inside out. So that is what we look for, and it's been a huge success. It's done so much more than we'd ever even thought it might. And it's so powerful for a young reader, not only to read a book with a character that looks like them and on the cover art that looks like them and has these amazing adventures, but to know that the author also looks like them and was able to make this their career telling stories. That is a powerful, powerful message and a powerful form of representation that I think all young kids need.
This author interview was produced through a partnership of the National Education Association and WETA. For more author interviews, please visit adlit.org.